So this is the bowling ball jacuzzi. As you see, you've got the nice little swirl. You've got the bowling ball, the continuous heat. You can make more bubbles by simply adding some degreasing dish detergent. The key, though, is to rub the ball. Give the ball a good cleaning with your hand. But remember, it's really hot water. Then you've got to dump some of the water out. That way you can get to your finger holes. Ew, dirty water. Then, from here, just take an alcohol cloth, alcohol, and just wipe the ball.